Yeah, I'm gonna record this because I wanna watch this fiery death in the making.
Well, technically, we can't kill our vehicles in here.
Unless, of course, you knock him out of the warp gate and you both explode.
It's a long way. Alright, land your galaxy and get in the Liberator.
One sec, I almost got this.
Oh, just come here.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, I was gonna say, or just let me do it, because I fly galaxies a lot more often.
Yo, let me drive, I'll do it.
Hopefully this won't let us
Except that now you got somebody else land on yours. Anyway, set it to squad platoon.
I'm drive, I do this.
Oh yeah, and set your galaxy to...
There you go.
Alright, now you want to hold control and pull up.
Yeah, there you go. My no fear for 20.
Blue galaxy guy, go away.
Yeah, that guy. He's just trying to.
You have made me stuck. Move.
Yeah, why is this other galaxy being a full retard?
Almost got it.
Nice. Victory.
Hurrah!
Well, he sacrificed the galaxy, but now
other fucking galaxy. Almost.
You just fly out.
What the fuck just happened?
The other galaxy was upside down. Oh god.
The point is, we got the Liberator back, so it's okay.
Holy crap. I can't believe that worked.
Also, if that galaxy follows us out of the warp gate, I'm gonna start shooting him.
Works for me.
Who the hell is flying it? Just some nobody?
Yeah, it's some guy named Herpadix or something. Herpoids.
Nice. Hello, friendly mosquito.
Holy crap! Hello, BN1. Alright, now that we spent all that time doing that, I don't even know what we're advancing on anymore.
Looks like there's a pump. Or do we have that?
Oh, we have it.
Crown?
I guess so, although I have no idea what the anti-air here is going to look like.
It will look amazing, and hopefully not deadly. Ooh, there's a thing there.
There was.
Enemy engineer in the area.
That was an unpleasant level of getting hit randomly by a thing. I don't think that was a tank, his elevation was too low.
What the hell was it? Because it took off a huge chunk.
Maybe it was an engineer turret.
That's the only other thing I can think of.
Whatever it was, PN1 killed the guy after I spotted him.
Well, I saw something. I think another Liberator. Or it could be that Reaver that PN1 was playing with.
There's two of them.
There's like a couple Reavers.
Has Diablo
been on
recently?
Shoot that guy?
Has Diablo what?
Been on recently.
Yeah, he was on last night.
He was on last night.
We aren't getting away from these Reavers. That's what's gonna happen.
BR-100 Reaver? Yeah.
It's fucking Prey. Like, everyone who's in Prey is this ridiculous god pilot of something. I don't even understand how they fly the way that they do.
The crown, really?
He holds the crown, holds Indar.
I'm sure the legend says.
Well, that, and I mean, there's really nobody defending it, so either we'll get a quick, easy cap on it, or they'll come fight for it.
Probably the second.
That's fine.
Either way, it's a party.
It's something to do.
And back.
Welcome back.
What's up, Gap? How's it going?
That was scary. Indar.
Drive, damn, drive!
People were shooting at me because I didn't let them in.
Fuck those people. That's okay, everybody. Just sit around her for drip. B, don't claim the damn point.
Of course not. They're dumb.
Careful, when we got a couple people coming.
Oh, yeah, I heard bullets.
Fuck you, Flash. Get in the door.
Oh, I was like... Wait, I hear footsteps. Who's that? Oh, it's someone in the squad. Dog's doing good tonight.
Oh shit. Just ran over a BR4 Max. Whoops.
Did they slow down the drop speed again?
No.
No, it varies.
So I killed like all three of those guys with a freaking grenade.
Yeah, well, good thing I revived you with a grenade.
I know. And headshot with shotgun, lol. Blew up my flash, so angry. It's funny because they were all shooting that, and then I threw the grenade in.
Probably the flash explosion also probably aided in their death.
They got some turrets up.
Lol.
I like when people run at me in a straight line.
Yeah, that's always fun.
I like when the jump pad throws me off the side of the tower. I guess I'll come over here now. Oh god. Apparently my jump jets are like always one rank too low for whatever it is that I need to do.
Well, I just stopped the BR1 from becoming BR2.
Nice.
You jerk.
Because I killed him and it said killstreak bonus, or killstreak ended, or something like that.
Oh, I got killed by a sweeper. That's unusual.
I love you, uppercutless slugs.
I miss using a shotgun with slug ammo. I used to
want to get one.
I used to use the piston with slugs on NC. It was a very rude gun.
As rude as the jackhammer?
Well, see, the jackhammer is just like, it mows everything down that's within 10 meters of you. But the piston with slugs is like an automatic sniper rifle.
Hey, Graven, you had one heading in from the low floor.
Ow. Speaking of the jackhammer.
Yeah, he's dead. Luckily, he sprayed his load in a different direction.
And another jackhammer. My fucking god.
Thank you for absorbing all those jackhammer bullets.
You're welcome.
Oh, here comes another one!
I actually want to get the pump shotgun and put slug ammo with a good range scope on it.
Oh, behind us!
Oh, damn. That's okay. I need more bullets anyway.
Me too.
It's running low.
Guy jumped in the turret, so I used my jump jets and landed on top of it and started putting C4 on, and he's just spinning around in the circle trying to figure out where I went.
Oh, fuck you, automatic shotgun.
Yep, there's a guy running around with a jackhammer.
No,
there's a lot of guys running around with jackhammers.
Piston. Well, time for claymores. Because fuck that nonsense.
Wow.
That is suddenly a lot of reavers.
That's why I want to get a pump shotgun, because that fucking hurt.
Yeah.
Some infiltrator.
Only hurts when they're in close like that, really, though.
Son of a bitch.
Well, unless they have slugs in it, in which case, fuck.
Yeah.
I think the guy that killed Odin got me too.
Maybe, I don't know, I killed an infiltrator and then I got killed by some other guy.
Odin's number one on the leaderboard right now. Thank you.
Run.
99% of TR outfit are OI people on the leaderboards. Everybody else is NC and then this one random TR.
There are a lot of angry reavers around here.
Covered in bees! I mean, reavers is a guy behind you, Bispin.
No, he was actually in front, but... yeah, that hurt.
Well.
Motherfucker.
Oh, now there's a vanguard.
I'm coming to B, I can res you guys.
Well, there's a vanguard at B, so, yeah.
Okay, I'll save for him.
I keep getting shotgun in the face. This is getting a little silly.
Well, you should stop that.
I can't really help it, it's an addiction. Can't control myself. Owen just got bouncing Bettied.
Except that I was far away from that fucker.
cover. There's a lot of stuff with the shotgun. Where'd he go?
Crap, there's someone shooting me too.
Yep, I almost got him. Where'd he go?
He shot me.
That worked. Okay, well I can't find him anymore. Is it, was it an infiltrator?
Yeah.
This is awkward.
No, I will not go to Crossroads Watchtower.
Sorry.
Got him.
I was trying to be intelligent briefly and was like, I'll go fix this reaver problem, or this, this reaver problem, and I got over there and I went, oh yeah, I own the Thunderer, I guess I can't get another vehicle, so... So I'm huffing it back over.
Biz, you got dead again.
Yeah, it happens.
Fucking friendly.
I see the guy too, I think he's a... He tried C4ing the Thunderer, it didn't work.
Ooh, ouch. I'll go that way. Oh, that Thunder is really feeling the hurt right now.
Which one?
Mine.
Oh.
Yeah, they have
it's,
C.
It's down to about a sixth of its health.
They have C back.
Alright, I'm going there.
And it's gone. Well, now I can get my fucking mosquito. Awesome.
Awesome possum.
What the hell?
Okay, bye lightning. Shit, what is our
allies
doing?
Why are there bullets flying everywhere?
And why are, what are our allies doing? They're just kind of running around like headless chickens.
I don't know what they're doing, but quite frankly, I never know what they're doing, so it's not really new.
Motherfucker with a jackhammer. I swear to
I got him. He was just a little too close to you.
Of course, like, whoa. 20% of my damage gone. Was from Bisvend.
Sorry.
Oh fuck, my spawn beacon's gone now too.
Damn it, yeah.
Shit.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
I'll get a Sunder back in the clitoris.
Where?
Assuming I remember where the damn vehicle spawner is.
I got A. If you guys could go get C, it'd be nice.
Biz, wait a second.
Working on it.
I don't have A anymore. They have A now.
Why you drive a little forward? I went too far around the rocks.
Alright, time to try and get it up there again.
Hutzer is joining the battle.
Not going frickin' the front way.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Yay! Did you bring the orbital bombardment?
Did you bring your Goliath?
Finally.
We're gonna have fun times.
Kind of ruined the game.
Which things?
The giant walkers that took like 4 people to pilot effectively.
Also, oh, there are 2 tanks.
Yeah, lightnings.
Hunter brought 3 seconds and his help.
Why, Gav? Why?
Gav, I'm right behind you.
There are loads of them jumping towards the bridge right now.
Yeah, that's why I'm sitting on the guns.
Pretty much. There's a guy in the rocks there.
There's a lot of guys at a lot of places.
Enemy infiltrator spotted. I all of the claymores.
Ugh, I'm stuck underneath the bridge and I can't get back up.
Help, I've fallen, I can't get up. There's a vanguard coming for your Sunder.
Yep.
Someone wanna C4 that or something? Be really nice.
I just put a decimator into it. Does that help?
Yeah, it looks like he's backing off.
Oh, I got shot. My
enemy liberator.
I'm back. Drunkard's turned up at the door.
Oh, fuck you, light assault with your noob too.
Light assault with a noob too. What?
Yep.
Heads up. There's that vanguard again.
Fuck!
Ow.
The liberator's like hitting us and I can't see him. Oh, a reaper!
Got the vanguard. That counts for anything. Where's that liberator? Oh, there it is.
Something's hurting my son.
It's dead.
Go away.
It's gone.
Well, there's a lightning coming now.
Yep, there's a lightning coming now. I need ammo, because I am out of rockets. Still hit.
What continent are we on?
Ender.
Ender.
Oh, yay!
There's nobody on the other continents.
At least nobody that's TR.
Yeah.
Lots of other people.
Well, that's why we're here, the things to fight against.
And not just get totally curbstone.
SOE is shafting TR with flaming rabid badges.
Yep.
Yes.
Gav's words, not ours.
Led by Damn Dog.
Yeah, I kinda. My computer froze, like completely locked up. It was kinda scary, actually. And so, I haven't gotten command back since.
Did you want it?
I guess.
Give it to him, give it to him. Quickly, put responsibility on him.
Well, the reason that I ask is because I'm, like, running around in circles with a squad beacon right now, trying to find a single piece of flat land around the crown to put it on.
Good luck, have fun.
I know a place where I could put it.
Well, I usually have fantastic good time putting in places, because I'm usually a light assault when I'm doing this.
Nope, not killing me. This time, lightning. Son of a bitch. He's killing. Oh, he's dead anyways. It's a matter.
Problem solved. Madness is this. That doesn't dump everybody off the cliff.
Playing as a light assault and getting kills. What madness is going on here?
Are you using an underslung grenade launcher?
No, I'm using the PDW.
Ugh, I miss playing light assault with a shotgun.
So play it.
I don't have any shotguns on this faction.
So save up your certs.
I'm sorry, but I don't know how people buy guns with certs. I can't save 1,000 certs for my
life.
I do
it. I do
too. Yeah,
yeah,
same.
I don't.
The only thing I've ever bought was station cash. The only thing I've bought with station cash was lightning gun.
Yeah, I'm obviously a pay to win faggot.
Yes.
Yay.
I bought my TMG 50, but that's about the only thing.
I bought every single gun I have, and I have a lot of guns.
I could totally do with a medic on the very top floor of the tower, because there was a bastard engineer with an auto shotty.
So when I started in November, they were ramping up for their triple station cache week, and over the holidays that they do just about every year, and so I bought 2 cards from Walmart and got 100 and whatever.
Yeah, I'm close to 400 deeper in this game.
And I've gone from 12,000 station cash to like 300, and I don't have any left to spend on stuff, so, so I'm waiting for their next holiday triple station cash.
Sorry, are you gonna accept?
That's a risk, I think.
Oh. Then I guess he's gonna time out, because...
Alright, squad leader, where are we going? Are we going over there?
Yeah, why you get Sunday?
Oh, did you already have one?
Yeah, mine was down there. The one that everyone was spawning at.
Oh shit, well, 2 now.
But yeah, I was gonna say, it's okay, at least one or all of them will explode.
At any given point, yeah.
Yeah, you might crash into a flash and explode.
It would really help if 3D Second got out of the way. That would be really nice right now. Thank
just
you.
Just ram them.
I was gonna explode them, to be honest.
Oh, get that guy. Get the infiltrator.
P in one. There's an infiltrator right there. P in one. He's dead?
He's dead.
Can I use some AA help, please?
I'm getting assist with that.
Killed
it. There was a lot of reavers.
I didn't kill him. I got the guy assist.
Oh, that's a turret.
Where the hell are you?
I got this.
Ah, fuck.
Damn it. I shot this mirror at it.
Turret.
How did it not die? I should.
Can you kill that infiltrator next to this under? Oh, and now we have a harasser.
Yeah, my center is dead.
That Reaver pilot has got to be stroking the world's biggest erection for fucking clipping me before I disappeared. What a fucking lucky bastard.
See, now all the 3D second faggots get there. It's like, we're gonna play with our dick's crown for about 5 minutes.
That's right, fucking die, Reaver.
Yeah, no, buddy, that flare is not gonna save you from this. What did you get him with? Are you in the AA tower?
No, I locked onto him before he flared.
Oh, you got him before he flared?
Yep.
I was laughing because he flared, because I was just peeling him apart with the Skyguard.
Incoming enemy aircraft. They don't seem to want to play over here now.
So I didn't know it was the cliff day.
What? You didn't know it's what?
Because P1 just has this under parked here while they're all camping the cliffs over TI alleys.
I am innocent for once in my life.
You mean Biz?
What?
That's what I said, the Biz.
No, you said PN1.
No, I said Biz is a sunroof over here.
No, you said PN1.
Yeah, I set it up because I was gonna shoot rockets and shit. Then we fixed it.
Good night. Get mission, he's running behind us.
Alright. I know how to brake, unlike some Sunder drivers.
He also knows how to do a barrel roll in his Thunder.
Yep. Then, like twice
do
now.
Do a barrel roll. I did one of the harasser earlier. That was hilarious.
Yep.
So, Hutzer, is the DayZ server still up?
Hutzer's not here.
He's
so
still
Gav.
Typing on his preposition.
Hutzer has